How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing all right. We're gonna dim the cabin for takeoff, so it'll go dark unless any of you guys are scared of the dark. Then I would refer to the flight parked next to us that'll arrive in 24 hours. So everybody have what they need. We just need them off for takeoff and landing, and then well, actually, you know what? We can hold the curtain. So if you guys are ready, we'll dim the cabin. You got everything you need. We're gonna dim it. Okay, go ahead and kill the cabin. Stop. is it? Yes, sir. Sorry for calling that. We're going to do a rolling takeoff. 7,500 to establish the clerk for GPS 115. All right, we'll let you know as soon as you can at the airport. You want that? Now we can go to 72.
Go ahead.
That'll be wonderful. We seem to be in a black hole here. If you don't mind that, we're on the ground. That'll be fantastic. Thank you. This is why you put the seasoned captains with the...
I'm still trying to do all these checklists and just like...
That's all right. That is all right.
That felt more stressful than Van Nuys.
Back up one, and rocket. by the wind coming in off the clouds. that's why the tires last so long. Welcome back to Grand Junction. Or at least we think it's Junction. You can put the cap back on. It looks like a bunch of ski slopes with bumps.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
That looks bad.
Yes, it does.
It doesn't feel as bad as it looks.
Check that box too.
Is your mic cut off too when you're talking?
Yes. Leave the emergency lights on and pack off. Yeah, and here we are. Awesome.
Thank you.
Are you frozen?
I'm frozen, yes.
All right.
Are you sure?